So we'll let that dry and I'll get back.
Said these paints are pretty old. I've had them for ages. Trying to decide on the color I wanted on the front here. A color that I can be happy with. Yeah, because all this has got to dry before I can put my pictures on here. I've got to put a clear coat on here so the colors don't fade through. And I also need to paint the edges. Acrylic paints are pretty good to work with. I can tolerate them with my allergies. Even this paint will make me cough, but it's not as bad as some of the others. Now, that's just got to dry. And as you can see, I've already painted this one. So we'll let that dry and I'll get back. About to finish this. Put that there and let it dry. But I've got to paint around the edges of this. I'll probably get my hands all wet and dirty. So I want it to have a finished look. And I need to get my palette out next time instead of using the cardboard because my paint soaks up in the cardboard. And that's not good. Didn't want it totally black, but I do want it black. Get it all over my hands again. I mean, it's almost impossible to paint stuff like this without getting paint on your hands. But everybody's been wanting pictures of little Buddy. Or plaques of little Buddy. put it that way, with the pictures on it. I've been so busy, I haven't done my hair, haven't done makeup, haven't done anything except all these projects. All of these projects. Make sure there's no wet paint there. I don't want paint on it. I had to let that dry before I could do anything with it. And I don't want little bumps in there either. Because that'll come through on your picture. Okay. And I'm just putting a little bit of texture in here. Because I want it to look like wood. I don't want it to look like anything else, so. And you know what? I need to switch my cardboard over. Because this top piece is getting awfully cruddy looking. And I don't want it to get on my finished product. And it's easy enough to do. I'm just going to flip it over, I guess. Like that. So I've got basically a clean slate to work with. This up because I don't want it to get onto my project. Goes my cord for one of them. Okay, we got that one, we got this one. We got two projects here to do. I'm putting plenty of this on here because I want to be able to slide it around a little bit if I need to correct where it's at. to where I'm getting with my ruler. Oh, man. air pocket. Got to try to keep the back looking good too. Gonna stand that one up. It'll stay there while I work on this one. And they both got to dry before I can do any more to them. So we'll bring you back. Well, these have gotten dry, and I'm here trying to get my cord tied to them so there's a way to hang them. I can get it poked through. There. And you can put anything on them for a hanger. You can put ribbon, rope, any kind of cord that you might have. But there's this one, little buddy, YouTube star. Now I gotta get this one. And again, I'm just going to tie it. If the person that gets this don't like the tie on it, they can replace that cord with anything they want. Pull it tight so when it's hung, it's not going to. And like, again, I don't want it too long. It's enough there to hang another one or two more. Because I got two different kinds of cord. I know I look aside. I need to do something with my hair tonight. It looks a mess. And these bright lights don't help. There's the other one. Little Buddy. Let's see if we can get them side by side here and show them. Get all my paintbrushes and stuff out of the way. Oops. But there they go. There's a Little Buddy. This one says Little Buddy YouTube star, and this one has Little Buddy. I didn't put YouTube star on it, but I wanted to make each one a little different. But I think they turned out pretty good. There's Little Buddy, the YouTube star. Let me turn this around. Sorry about that. I did not mean to drop it, but there it goes. Little Buddy. Yeah, Connie won one of these, and she said to put Little Buddy on it, so I did. And the other one is going to be a Christmas gift for another YouTuber that it's going to be a surprise, so I'm not going to tell who's getting that yet. But anyway, there goes the other two plaques that I worked on all day today between getting other stuff done. That's why I look so bad. I haven't had time to fix my hair or anything else. But, yeah, there's the plaques. There's Little Buddy. So, I'm going to get this put together so I can get it posted. Y'all have a blessed day. I'll see you on my next one. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my videos. Get your friends, family members, if they're not subscribed already, please have them subscribe and view my videos. Y'all have a blessed day. I'll see you on my next one. Bye now.